Here we are at the Bunny Booker. Day 3. And the bunnies are going to have their breakfast. Sitting amidst the 2010 shortlist. They have begun to make inroads on the spines of some of these novels. There is no sustained interest as yet in any particular one. Howard Finkler's looked set to be a favourite. Just Harrison Rabbit has his breakfast here. Starts his day's work. Audrey Rabbit once again. Leaving it to him.